Lost ones?
If these are running free here, I suppose there's not much left of the diggers. Farther down, yeah. It belonged to an old landlord. When Adela and I came here, we always made sure the gate stayed shut. But someone must have opened it. Poor sods. There, up ahead. That's the clearing where Adela and I always went. If someone's waiting for us, then it'll be there. I don't think we should go down together. If Adela really is waiting down there, and I'm still not sure she is, I'm pretty confident she wants me to come alone. So I suggest you stay hidden and cover my back. Well, truth be told, I think that if it is her, then it is talking that she's after. Remember when I told you that I've been worried about her for quite some time now? What I'm saying is, if she really wanted to kill me, she could have already done it. All of this morbid paper chase, I think she wants to tell me something. Which is why it's so important for me to go alone. Who knows what she'd think if I showed up with someone else? Look, I appreciate your concern, but this is my cave, and my sister we're talking about here. So we'll do this my way, or we won't do it at all. Just stay alert, and keep your weapon drawn if it makes you feel better. But I have to go down there by myself. You see that platform up ahead? This will get me down to the pit. You should take the path through the crypt, just down that tunnel a few steps back from here. Then stay hidden. This is all just a misunderstanding, I'm sure of it.
So you came. I have to admit, I didn't expect that.
Adela. So it's true. What is this? Why am I here? And what did you do to that man?
Still as forgetful as you were back then, aren't you, brother? To the circle! Now!
I...
What in blazes? I told you to come alone. What is this, Jasper? Some kind of ambush? How could you, dammit? How could you?
No. Adelia, you're taking this the wrong way. I have to...
So you came. I have to admit, I didn't expect that.
Adelia, so it's true. What is this? Why am I here? And what did you do to that man?
Still as forgetful as you were back then, aren't you, brother? To the circle, now! On your knees! Now look at him, Jasper. Look at him carefully.
Valencio Duran. By the name of the sun.
The man who killed our family. Correct. You should have seen it. How he screamed and begged for mercy. Pathetic. But I'm afraid I've got bad news for you, Valencio. Never again. I'll make sure that you never again hurt anyone. And I'll enjoy it. Just as I'll enjoy what I'll do to all those who are up next.
Adelia, please. This is ridiculous. You have no idea what you're saying, let alone what you're doing. Please, just...
I know damn well what I'm doing. Better than I ever did. I'll continue where Father had to stop. And I'll make them all pay. All these bastards who think they are above justice. I should have known you wouldn't understand. Just look at you, staring off into space and asking all these stupid questions. But you know what? I'm not here to justify myself. I'm here because I think that despite all you did, despite all you became, you deserve to witness justice as much as I do. To see this bastard pay for what he's done. And believe me, I will not make it quick.
The Blackstone. Oh, damn. Then it's really true.
You know of the stone?
Yes, I... Listen to me, Adelia. Whatever you've done over the past months, you didn't do it of your own free will. The stone, it's evil, and it controls you.
What is this, Jasper? One of your brilliant jokes? We Dalferics have had this stone for generations. Father, he lived this calling, but he failed to see what the stone really was. A gift of fate, a means for us to carry out our destiny, to bring justice to a world where there is none. But I saw, and I will use it.
No, you're seeing this wrong. The stone, it's cursed. It wants you to... Shit, damn it, I just don't know what to say.
Surprise, Jasper. You never did. But it doesn't matter now. Go, Jasper. I've changed my mind. I got sentimental. Thought I owed you this, but I really don't. You don't understand me, just as you never understood Father. And listening to you talk makes me remember why I kept away from you all these years. Just look at what you've become, running around and working for the kind of people Father tried to bring down. Treasure hunter, you're a thug. You might as well just have spit on Father's grave.
All right, this is getting us nowhere. You obviously think you know what you're doing, but you don't. Which is why you'll now give me the stone. Before it'll make you do something you'd regret.
What?
The Black Stone. You'll give it to me. Something bad's about to happen, and without it, we won't be able to stop it. You can keep doing whatever it is that you do, but you'll have to do it without magic. I'm sorry if this isn't what you wanted to hear.
So, this is why you really came. You want the stone for yourself. What did they pay you, Jasper, huh?
What? No!
Go!
Adelia, I...
Go!
As you wish. I'm sorry.
You... Cut! Who are you? I know. You damn fool, Jasper. You bloody damn... Fool! I guess I should have known he wouldn't have come alone. He always had a problem with following instructions. So you are what? His sidekick? What will you do? Fight me? I have to warn you, that's a bad idea. I thought so.
Death calls us to him. It is bitter, is it not? Unfair. You are angry because you blame me for the death of your friend. But I only did what had to be done. My manner of speaking upsets you. And yet, you are asking for the reasons for my presence. But what would have happened if I hadn't been there in that ship? 3 hours after your brawl, Captain Rosio's ship enters the harbor of Ark. You wait until the noise falls silent, and together with your friend, you sneak onto the deck. And you almost make it. A few arms' lengths from the safety of the dock, a sailor named Rajik takes note of your presence. There is no need for an explanation as to who you are. And maybe on a normal day, Rajik would have let you run. But not today. For years, he has been eagerly awaiting his promotion to become a petty officer of the 8th class. And yet today, it was announced that his loathed rival had won it instead of him. And how angry he is. How furious. And who knows? Maybe it is not too late. What better way to impress the captain than to be the one who discovers 2 stowaways who have eaten the crew's bread for a month? From there, it ends quickly. 1 sword for your neck, the other one for your friends, and no one to grant you a second life this time. But that is not what happened. You have abilities others wouldn't even dare to dream of. So tell me, Prophetess. Isn't that a fate preferable to the other? You accuse me of lying. And your doubts are justified. For I cannot see the future. However, there is no need for that. And if one listens long enough, the shapeless takes on form, and the unfathomable becomes tangible. You wonder whether I belong to those whom you fight. But no, I do not. I am more than that. You claim that I took part in the death of the grieving man. But was that really me, I wonder? Or only a splinter of what I really am? I have many forms, Prophetess. And I am everywhere, even when you can't see me. But yes, I paved the girl's way. Just as I paved yours. Some things have to happen, so that consistency may persist. You ask if I can see more than just this branch. And the answer is yes, I can. But considering what I am, that is not much of a feat. You wonder what I am, Yet your question should not be what, but where. You want to know if what threatens you threatens other realities too. And yes, it does. The cycle. You think my intention is to disconcert you, but you're wrong. I am here because you think it was I who took someone you cared for. And although you err, I do not like being seen as a destroyer. Step back.
Farewell, prophetess. Maybe we will meet again. Maybe not.
That's my name. But Adila, what happened? But I only remember a flash of fire and then darkness. What? But okay, I'm sorry, but this is all just a little too much. Please, just give me some time with my sister, all right? Go back to Ark with that bloody stone. Go anywhere, but please, just leave me alone. What happened? What did you do?
will pay for that!
You!